I'm Chris Edwards. Happy New Year and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. What better way to start off the new year than a sneak peek at the new Adidas Barricade 2016 Boost. And this one will be available on our site for sale on the 6th of January, so stay tuned for when it comes into stock and you can order it. And here it is. We've got a redesigned upper on this one, and gone are the round shapes to let the mesh come through on the overlay right there, and it's been replaced by this sleek rectangular design. It gives the shoe a much faster look, still offers great ventilation and some really nice flex through the vamp, so the shoe's really comfortable on the top of your foot. And then when we come to the bottom of the shoe, it's business as usual. We've got the modified herringbone tread pattern, great shank and a torsion system in here to really lock the foot in. My favorite shoe right now to rock out on the court is the 2015 version of this Barricade Boost. And of course you have that Boost cushioning system right there in the heel, which just really does offer a nice responsive yet very cushioned feeling ride. Now, shoes that are currently available on the site, we have the Barricade 2016. This is the regular one, so it just features the adiprene midsole material rather than Boost. And again, it features that redesigned upper, but just like the Boost version, everything else on the bottom of the shoe remains classic Barricade right there. And that's the green, lime green version of the 2016 Barricade, and then have this really nice sleek looking white, green, black version too for really a clean and classic look out there on the court in that Barricade 2016. Next up, we have a couple of new colors in the Ubersonic. Now, if you're looking for a nice lightweight speed shoe, this is a great way to go. Also offers a bit more of a roomier fit up in the forefoot of the shoe. And that kind of carries over from the Feather line of shoes that the last couple of versions fit a little wider. And the Ubersonic has that wider, more roomier fit. And it gives the shoe a nice wide platform. So even though it's a lightweight shoe, you get plenty of stability from that nice wide footprint as it hits the court. Here's a really nice white, black, orange, and pink colorway right there. And then also in this green, black, and then we call this one pink too because there's just a little sneak of pink right there on the outsole of the shoe. Really like the styling of this one, especially right there. That's the Ubersonic from Adi. And then last but not least for the Adidas shoes, we have the Classic Bounce shoe. And it's a really nice, very lightweight, comfort-oriented shoe, good ventilation from the puffs in the upper right here, and it really does place an emphasis on comfort and cushioning out there. It's going to offer a really nice, comfortable ride, great for the club-level player who's just looking for something to really cushion their feet and feel super comfortable with really not much break-in required, and also features a durability guarantee, which is a really nice feature. There it is in a couple of different colorways. Now, our deal for the week, we have a new price on the AeroPro Lite and Team. They're both now only $159. This is one of our hitters, so it's been through the ringer a little bit, but this one would normally come with a white grip, and it's a great light playing racket. Both of these rackets offering more maneuverability than the AeroPro Drive, and just a great racket for the smaller framed adult. Juniors transitioning into an adult size frame for the first time are going to love the AeroPro Lite. And then the Team is just a great racket for beginners looking for some more control, and then intermediates through advanced players just looking for a really spin-friendly, very fast and maneuverable racket that offers a little bit more power than, say, a player's racket, but still plenty of control, plenty of access to spin, play absolutely dynamite, both these rackets with a nice multi-filament string, and that's definitely the way I would go stringing up this racket right here. So check out those, only $159 right now, great deal on a great racket. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.